Hello everyone. In this session, we are going to solve some applications on limit of logarithmic function. Let's start by a quick review. As we have learned in the grade 11, the forms infinity minus infinity, 0 times either minus plus infinity, and 0 over 0, and the form minus plus infinity over minus plus infinity are known as indeterminate forms. Now, what is L'Hopital's rule? As we know, L'Hopital's rule is a technique to solve a limit. When evaluating limit of the quotient f of x over g of x as x approaches to a, if we get 0 over 0 or infinity over infinity, so we are able to solve a limit by applying L'Hopital's rule. Now, L'Hopital's rule says limit of the quotient f of x over g of x when x approaches to a will be equal limit when x approaches to a of f prime of x over g prime of x. Here we take derivative of both numerator and denominator separately. So keep in your mind only in a condition 0 over 0 or infinity over infinity, we are able to apply L'Hopital's rule. And now I will remind you that the function ln x is defined and continuous on positive interval 0 plus infinity, and the function ln is differentiable over the open interval 0 plus infinity, and derivative of ln x equal to 1 over x. And derivative of ln u, where u is a differentiable function of x, it is equal to u prime over u. Let's start by basic rules of limits. Now, basic rules of limits that should be memorized. In the first session, we have learned limit when x approaches to 0 plus of ln x equal to minus infinity. Actually, what is 0 plus? If we graph domain of the function ln x, which is the open interval 0 plus infinity on the number 9. 0 plus is the number which is very near to 0 but from right. This is 0 plus. For example, 0 plus equals 0.00 and so on 1. It is a number which is very near to 0 but from right. Now this rule can be abbreviated as ln of 0 plus equal to minus infinity. Also, we have learned in the first session that limit when x approaches plus infinity of ln x equal to plus infinity. This rule can be abbreviated as ln of plus infinity equal to plus infinity. 3, 4, and 5. Now, I will prove property number 3. First of all, when evaluating limit, try to solve it by a direct substitution. Here, x goes to plus infinity. So, substitute x by plus infinity. We get ln of plus infinity over plus infinity and ln of plus infinity equal to plus infinity. So, the value of this limit becomes infinity over infinity, which is indeterminate form. As we said before, in a condition infinity over infinity, we can use L'Hopital's rule to solve a limit. Now, go ahead and use L'Hopital's rule by taking derivative of both numerator and denominator. Derivative of ln x 1 over x and derivative of x equal to 1. Now, 1 over x divided by 1 equal to 1 over x. Again, substitute x by plus infinity. We get 1 over infinity. And here, infinity is very large comparing it to a number 1. So 1 over infinity becomes 0. Then the value of this limit equal to 0. And now this property is well. And now this property is well verified. Let's start to prove this property. Now let us show that limit when x tends to 0 plus of the function x ln x equal to 0 minus. First of all, what is actually 0 minus? 0 minus in reality is a number which is very near to 0, but from left of 0. Also, 0 plus is a number which is very near to 0, but from right. So 0 minus is a negative number, and 0 plus is a positive number. But in value, 0 minus can be approximated by 0. Also, 0 plus can be approximated by 0, but the difference between them in sign, 0 minus is negative and 0 plus is positive. So here I'm going to show that limit of this function when x approaching 0 plus equal to 0 minus. Let's start to prove. Substitute x by 0 plus. We get 0 plus ln 0 plus. Now ln 0 plus equal to minus infinity. So the value of this limit equal to 0 times minus infinity, which is indeterminate form. And now this form is not a proper form to apply L'Hopital rule. يعني هذا الفورم غير مناسب للطبيعة L'Hopital. هلا بدنا نتعلم تكتيك بدي حول هذا الفورم ل 0 over 0 أو لإنفينيتي على إنفينيتي. As we will see. Pay attention here. X times ln X. We can write it ln x over x minus 1. Here we have a power plus 1. Write it down in the denominator. We convert the plus into minus. Now x minus 1 equal to 1 over x. So the product x ln x equal to ln x over 1 over x. Now apply this technique here. Rewrite x ln x to be ln x over 1 over x. Again, substitute x by 0 plus. We get ln 0 plus over 1 over 0 plus. Ln 0 plus equal to minus infinity. Now 1 over 0 plus equal to plus infinity. And now we get a form minus infinity over infinity. So, to solve this limit, we are able now to apply L'Hopital's rule. فإذن إعادة سريعة. بالبداية عملنا direct substitution وصلنا للزيرو دار times infinity. هون ما في طبق L'Hopital. L'Hopital بيمشي على infinity على infinity أو زيرو على زيرو. تعلمنا هذا التكنيك. عملنا rewrite لهذا البرودكت هو ln x على 1 over x. Keep it in your mind. كمان هون عملنا substitution وصلنا ل minus infinity على infinity. And now in this condition we are able to apply L'Hopital. صار في حل الليمت على L'Hopital. Apply L'Hopital. Here limit of this function equal limit derivative of numerator which is 1 over x derivative of denominator which is equal to minus 1 over x squared. أو إذا بدك 1 over x rewrite it x minus 1 prime minus 1 x minus 2 it becomes minus 1 over x squared. أو فيك تتعاطى مع u على v. Anyway, derivative of numerator 1 over x and of denominator minus 1 over x squared. Now multiply extreme by extreme and mean by mean. Now simplify with left by minus x. Now substitute here x by 0 plus. Now we have minus 0 plus. هيدا 0. 0 plus هي اللي بعد 0 بشوي. هيك حكينا. If you multiply it by minus, we get 0 minus. So this is the value of this limit. And now, proof of 5. Limit ln x plus 1 over x. When x approaches to 0 equal to 1. As usual, substitute x by 0. We get ln of 0 plus 1 over 0 equal ln of 1 over 0. Ln of 1 equal to 0. So the value of this limit equal to 0 over 0. In a condition 0 over 0, we can apply L'Hopital rule to solve a limit. Again, apply L'Hopital rule. Derivative of a numerator equal 1 over x plus 1. Here ln x plus 1 has a form of ln u. So apply u prime over u. u equal to x plus 1, then u prime equal to 1. Derivative of x equal to 1. Now number, when divided by 1, we get the number. Substitute x by 0, we get 1 over 0 plus 1, which is equal to 1. فإذن directly بطلع عندي جواب. بعد ما طبقنا اللوبيتالز رول وصلنا لقيمة هيد الليمت لأي 1. فإذن استحضرنا كل الرولز اللي برهنهم. We'll use them. Let's start by application. Here, find limit of the function 2 over 3 ln x when x approaches to plus infinity. When x approaches to plus infinity, ln x will approach to plus infinity. Apply this rule. So substitute x by plus infinity. We got 2 over 3 plus infinity. 3 plus infinity equal to infinity. Now, 2 over plus infinity equal to 0. Since here, infinity is very large comparing it to a number 2. Now, application number 2. Limit ln x over x when x tends to 0 plus. When x tends to 0 plus, ln x will tend to minus infinity. Apply this rule. Now, substitute x by 0 plus. We get minus infinity over 0 plus. Here, minus over plus equal to minus. But when we divide infinity by a small number, the answer will be infinity. So the answer of this limit equal to minus infinity. Now 3. Limit of x ln x minus x when x tends to 0 plus. We may distribute limit over the first function and over the second function. Distribute limit. So the value of this limit will be limit of this function minus limit of x of sure x tends to 0 plus. Now what about this limit? Apply this rule. So the value of this limit equal to 0 minus. Here substitute x by 0 plus. Now 0 minus 0 equal to 0. So the value of this limit equal to 0. Now 4. Solve this limit. First of all, substitute x by plus infinity. Here we got minus into plus infinity, which is minus infinity. Now when x approaches plus infinity, ln x alone will approach to plus infinity and multiply it by minus. So the value of this limit, minus infinity, minus infinity. And we know that minus infinity equal to minus infinity. So the value of this limit equal to minus infinity. 5. Find the value of this limit. Limit ln x plus 1 over x when x approaches to plus infinity. Substitute x by plus infinity. We get ln plus infinity plus 1 over infinity. Ln plus infinity equal to plus infinity. Also 1 over infinity equal to 0. Now infinity plus 0 equal to infinity. Now 6. Solve limit of this function again. But here x tends to 0 plus. Substitute x by 0 plus. We get ln of 0 plus plus 1 over 0 plus. Now ln of 0 plus equal to minus infinity. 1 over 0 plus equal to plus infinity. And now we get the form minus infinity plus infinity, which is indeterminate form. And now what can we do to find this limit? So to find this limit here, take x a common denominator. Now x over 1 equal to x, multiply it by ln x. We get x ln x plus 1. And now to complete, distribute limit over all functions, over this, also over 1, also over s. So limit of this function will be limit of x ln x plus limit of 1. Over limit of x of sure in all x goes to 0 plus. Now what about limit of x ln x? This is a rule, so it is equal to 0. Limit of a constant, it is a constant itself. Now limit of this x equal to 0 plus. 0 plus 1 equal to 1. 1 over 0 plus equal to plus infinity. So the value of this limit equal to plus infinity. فإذا عملنا محاولة دايركتلي ما مش الحال، وصلنا للإنديترمينيت فورم. كيف عالجنا الإنديترمينيت فورم؟ أخذنا هون إكس كومن دينومينيتور، وزعنا الليمت على هاي وعلى الواحد وعلى الإكس، بالأخير وصلنا للجواب اللي هو بلس إنفينيتي. In this application, find the limit of the function ln x minus 2x squared plus 1 when x approaches plus infinity. When x approaches plus infinity, ln x will approach to plus infinity. Also, x squared will approach to plus infinity. But in front of x squared, we have minus 2. Now, minus 2 times plus infinity equal to minus infinity. And 1 is negligible with respect to the infinity. Or we say a number does not affect the limit. So this limit will be infinity minus infinity, which is indeterminate form. And now, what can we do to find this limit? We should take x squared, a common factor between all these terms. Take it. Now divide ln x by x squared. Just write it. Minus 2x squared over x squared equal to minus 2. Now 1 over x squared equal to 1 over x squared. We may check if we multiply x squared by this expression again, we'll get ln x minus 2x squared plus 1. يعني في يتأكد بضرب هاي بهاي، بالتالي برجع لهم. And now x tends to plus infinity. Then ln x will tend to plus infinity. Also x squared will tend to plus infinity. Again, here we get the form infinity over infinity. Now take this part of a limit and try to solve it alone. Here, the value of this limit infinity over infinity. So we are able here to apply L'Hopital's rule by taking both derivatives of a numerator and denominator. Apply L'Hopital. Derivative of ln x 1 over x, derivative of x squared 2x. Now here divide it over 1, multiply extreme by extreme and mean by mean, we're left by 1 over 2x squared again, substitute we're left by 0. فإذن هون عالجنا هذا البارت. Now go back to the original limit. يعني قيمة هذا الليمت نكفي من هون، هي هذه الليمت لأن x على x squared هي 0، هذه infinity. هلا بنعمل substitution 0 minus 2 هذه 0 كمان. We're left by infinity times minus 2, which is minus infinity. وهيك بنكون انتهينا. Find the value of a. Substitute x by plus infinity. We get the 3 minus 2 ln plus infinity over plus infinity. Ln plus infinity equal to plus infinity. Multiply it by minus 2, we get minus infinity. Now, number does not affect the limit. The 3 minus infinity equal to minus infinity over plus infinity. Now to find the value of this limit, distribute x over both 3 and 2 ln x. Now limit of the difference equal difference of that limit. Here 3 over x, when x goes to plus infinity, this is equal to 0. 3 over infinity equal to 0. Here limit ln x over x, x tends to plus infinity. Apply this rule. So the value of this limit equal to 0. So we got 0 minus 2 times 0, which is equal to 0. And now we can solve this limit by second way. Since a has a form minus infinity over plus infinity, in this condition, L'Hopital's rule can be used to solve the limit. Now applying L'Hopital rules by taking derivatives of both numerator and denominator. Derivative of ln x equal to 1 over x, multiply it by minus 2 to get minus 2 over x. Derivative of 3 equal to 0. Also here derivative of x equal to 1. So the value of this limit equal to minus 2 over x over 1. Now rewrite over 1, multiply extreme by extreme and mean by mean. We got minus 2 over x. Now substitute x by plus infinity. We got minus 2 over plus infinity. And as we know, number divided by infinity equal to 0. So by two different ways, the value of this limit equal to 0. Let us complete. Now find limit of ln x squared when x tends to plus infinity. In reality, ln x squared, it is just the square of ln x. Now when x tends to plus infinity, ln x will tend to plus infinity. Apply this rule. We get the plus infinity square, which is equal to plus infinity. Now in this practice, find the limit of the same function, but here x tends to 0 plus. Now when x tends to 0 plus, ln x will tend to minus infinity. Now minus infinity square equal to plus infinity. 11. Find the limit of the function ln x squared minus ln x minus 2 when x approaches a plus infinity. Here we have a proof that when x approaches a plus infinity, ln x squared will approach to plus infinity. So here we got infinity. Also here, ln x will approach to plus infinity, but we have minus. So we get the plus infinity minus infinity. And always a number does not affect a limit. Now, what can we do here to solve this limit? It's very easy. Take ln x, a common factor between them, between these two terms. We got ln x into ln x minus 1, copy minus 2. Now, when x tends to plus infinity, ln x will tend to plus infinity. Also, ln x minus 1 will tend to plus infinity. So we get infinity times plus infinity minus 2. Now infinity times infinity equal to plus infinity. Now minus infinity minus 2 equal to plus infinity. Minus 2 is negligible with respect to the infinity. So the value of this limit equal to plus infinity. فإذا نعالج هيدا الليمت وصلنا لإنديترمينيت فورم. حركة بسيطة أخذنا لين أكس كومن فاكتور مكننا من أنه نعالج هيدا الليمت. Now solve this limit. Same function, but here x tends to 0 plus. When x tends to 0 plus, ln x will tend to minus infinity. But here we have a square. So ln x squared will tend to minus infinity. Also, ln x will tend to minus infinity. But before we have minus. So the answer will be plus infinity minus minus infinity. Now minus 2. Minus by minus plus. Now plus infinity equal to plus infinity. So the value of this limit equal to plus infinity. Let us complete. Now last application. Find limit of the function ln x minus radical x plus 1 when x tends to plus infinity. It's very clear this function will tend to plus infinity minus infinity, which is indeterminate form. Now we are going to solve this limit by two different ways. First way, take radical x, a common factor between all these terms. If we take x, a common factor, now divide. Ln x by ln x equal to 1. Now 2, radical x by ln x, just write it. 1 over ln x equal to 1 over ln x. And now, substitute x by plus infinity. Here we get 2, radical plus infinity, which is equal to plus infinity. When x tends to plus infinity, ln x will tend also to plus infinity. So here we get a form, infinity over infinity. Now to complete, take this limit alone and apply L'Hopital's rule to solve this limit, since we have a condition infinity over infinity. Now derivative of radical x equal to 1 over 2 radical x. Here multiply it by 2. Now simplify 2 and 2 will left by 1 over radical x. Now derivative of ln x equal to 1 over x. Now multiply extreme by extreme and mean by mean. So the value of this limit will be x over radical x. Now multiply up and down by radical x. Again the value of this limit will be limit of radical x, x tends to plus infinity. Now when x tends to plus infinity, square root of x will tend to plus infinity. So the value of this part equal to plus infinity. Now go back to the original limit. Then b will be limit of this new form. Here, when x tends to plus infinity, ln x will tend to plus infinity. Also 1 over ln x will tend to 1 over infinity, which is equal to 0. Then we get infinity times minus infinity, which is equal to minus infinity. And now we are going to solve b by second way. Now let us find the value of this limit by second way. Here take radical x, a common factor between. Now divide ln x over radical x, write it the same. Minus 2 radical x over radical x equal to minus 2. Also 1 over radical x equal to 1 over radical x. Now, as x tends to plus infinity, ln x will tend to plus infinity. Also, radical x will tend to plus infinity. So here again, we have a form infinity over infinity. Now take this limit and solve it alone. Here, since we have a form infinity over infinity, so we can find this limit by applying L'Hopital's rule, by taking derivative of both the numerator and denominator. Applying L'Hopital to solve this limit, derivative of ln x equal to 1 over x, also derivative of radical x equal to 1 over 2 radical x. Now multiply extreme by extreme and mean by mean. We're left by limit of 2 radical x over x. Again, when x tends to plus infinity, 2 radical x will tend to plus infinity. Again, we get the form infinity over infinity. And now apply L'Hopital once again. فنطبق L'Hopital مرة تاني. We'll get by derivative of 2 radical x equal to 1 over radical x and derivative of x equal to 1. Again, number divided by 1 equal to the number itself. Now when x tends to plus infinity, radical x will tend to plus infinity. Then 1 over infinity will be equal to 0. Now we solve this part of a limit. Now, go back to the original limit. So b equal. Now apply here, use this new form. Now radical x will tend to plus infinity. Then x over radical x equal to 0. Just solve it. Now 1 over radical x, when x tends to plus infinity, will tend to 0. We get infinity 0 minus 2 plus 0. We get plus infinity minus 2, which is equal to minus infinity. وهيك بنكون حلينا أيضا التطبيق by two different ways. وبدنا نرجع عطونا minus infinity. Thanks for your listening.